nobody, and made me, and all this, all these people here, and all of you people here, so many of you, thank you for waiting, all of you. I know I'm talking about most of you present, and I know all of you, and to give me the confidence that I can go on, that I can stand here 25 years later, perhaps receiving the biggest honor of my life. And before I leave and thank you more and be even more grateful for this honor, I just want to tell you a few episodes of my life with YesG. When I started with YesG, I started with a film called Dar, in which I was really a bad guy, and I was killing people and misbehaving completely, even without being on drugs. And that was really, really intense. And I remember YesG met me and he said, "Tu jab tak lover boy play nahi karega na, tera kuch nahi hone ka hai." But I didn't want to be a lover boy. I didn't want to be a person in love. I'm not very good with romance, except when I'm showing sunset to Rekha. That time I'm really cool. But I really am not, and I didn't know if I could. I didn't think I'm good looking enough. I didn't think I'm a pretty boy enough to play romance in films and do the stuff. But he kept on telling me always, "Jab tak tu love story nahi karega, tera career nahi banega." And when Yash Chopra tells you that, then you say, okay, there must be some sense to it. So if I don't look like a romantic hero, even if I don't act like one, I have to just go by his belief, and I did. And it genuinely did pay dividends. It really has created my career. Yash Chopra has single-handedly created my career for me to become, I mean, it's a very strange circle that I should be receiving an award which honors him by the memory of Yash Chopra, and I am who I am because of what Yash Chopra made me do and made me into. So I thank him for that. My second instance that I'd like to tell you about him is that he told me we had some problems once making a film, and he turned around and I must have behaved well. And he said, "Outdoor jab actors jaate hai na, to unka jab wahan par behavior dekha jata hai, tab malum padta hai kitne acche hote hain. Ye Mumbai mein malum nahi padta hai yaar." I'm not speaking like him because people think I'm making fun of him. I would do it out of love and say like how YesG told me. "Pata nahi chalta yaar ki kitna outdoor mein malum padta hai, aur outdoor mein tu bada sharif hai yaar har tarah se." So I said, "Thank you." And then I said, "Yes, ji, but really, why do you say that?" And I thought he'll give me some spiel. He said, "Tu Bombay mein to bahut zyada late aata hai. Outdoor pe to time pe to aa jata hai at least." And the third was when I was in Kashmir. Like I said, I had never. My father was, his mother was Kashmiri, and he always said that if there is one place in the world that you don't go and see without me, it should be Kashmir. And so I didn't go ever. I remember the Chief Minister Saab, the ex-Chief Minister Saab, met me, and he also invited me. I said, "Main hi aunga." Mere pita ne kaha tha, mere baap ne kaha tha ki wahan pe sirf mere saath jana warna mat jana. And I didn't go till YesG decided to make Jab Tak Hai Jaan there. And I went. So like I said in the documentary, for me it was going back and going and visiting Kashmir, the most beautiful place in the world that my father said. And I went with my father and my family. So I thank him for that. And I do remember I was giving my last shot, my aakhri shot de raha tha jeep ke upar, and YesG did come to me and say, "Tu ja yaar, tu ash kar, tera last shot ho gaya, hamara bhi abhi last shot hi hoga." And like he said in the interview we did 3 weeks before he passed away, that he didn't want to make any more films, but I think somewhere deep down inside there was one more film I could have done with Mr. Yash Chopra. Actually, there was one more film each one of us could have watched of Mr. Yash Chopra. Actually, there was not just one more film. We could keep on watching one more and one more and one more and one more and do one more and do one more and act in one more and just be a part of one more film of Mr. Yash Chopra. But only the good die young. Allah does take away from you things that are the dearest and the most special. And so did he take away perhaps one of the most creative human beings, one of the simplest, one of the basic, do-gooder, kind-hearted soul I've met in my life. In the last couple of years, I was working with some directors, and you know, you have your conversation with the young people, and I was talking to them. And while talking to them, you know, half an hour I discussed the film we are doing, and 1.5 hours, even till day before yesterday, I think I was with Mr. Anand Rai, the next 1.5 hour, all I discuss is how Mr. Yash Chopra made you feel on the sets, how Mr. Yash Chopra directed you on the set, how Mr. Yash Chopra, more than direction and made you feel, loved you on the set, how Mr. Yash Chopra served you paranthas on the set. So I'm going to miss him. This is an extremely emotional moment, and even though I feel it from the inside, I don't want to externalize it. because this has been a long evening. For me, one of the most important evenings of my life, to be honest, because like I said to begin with, the set of people who are here talking such wonderful, nice things about me, showing me a documentary where I seem to have achieved a lot. None of this is possible if it wasn't for all the beauty and the love and the kindness and gentleness and even now the enthusiasm everybody gives me whenever I meet them. I'm not well-mannered. I've just been well brought up by the Indian film industry. So thank you, all of you belonging to the Indian film industry, for bringing me up so well. And yes, I do agree with Shahrukh Sahab when he said that His Excellency did mention about that I stand for the culture and I stand for what an Indian should be. And that's a very nice thing to say, sir. So thank you very much for being so kind to me and saying that for each actor and each actress and all of us working hard to make things go better and become as beautiful as the memory of Mr. Yash Chopra. So thank you everyone present here for honoring me with this. Thanks a lot. God bless you all. Thank you.
So thank you to all of you.